Tea in a while.
Family, Doom, Dean, Shala, and Patrick. Thank you for looking after me while I have been in New Zealand, especially for the food at every meal. I'm glad that you're my host family because you have treated me very well, like I'm a part of your family. And thank you for the gifts you gave to me. Every time I look at them, I'll think of you and the time I spent with you. And if you have an opportunity to visit Thailand, please contact me. I'm sure I'll treat you well, like you treated me. And Dad, I want to say thank you for a cup of tea every morning. And Mom, you're so friendly and talkative. That makes me feel relaxed every time I talk with you. And also thank you for ham and cheese sandwiches. It was amazing. And thank you, Patrick, for sacrificing your time to pick me up at the train station. And thank you, Charlotte, for spending time with me every time you have an opportunity. This is a great experience for me to live with you two, Shala and Patrick, because back in Thailand, I don't have any brother or sister. Thank you very much. Thank you for everything.
I'm there!